Hey guys, I am Vibhav and welcome to Auto and Explore. And hope you guys are sitting at home and watching this video and are safe. So in this video, we'll be discussing about the most popular superbike in India. The reason for making this video is very interesting. Actually, I was dreaming, and usually in these days I dream a lot because first my sleep schedule was 11 to 4 but now it's 4 to 11. Okay, aap samajh hi sakte hain, lockdown chalu hai and most of you have the same sleep schedule. So in that time, I was driving the most exotic Yamaha R1 in the Booth International Circuit, and from right, Hayabusa was overtaking. I just saw right and I just looked forward. Actually, ये नहीं हुआ, मम्मी ने फैन बंद कर दिया और Yamaha R1 भी गई और Hayabusa भी गई. And when I woke up, the only one thing that made an echo in my mind was the superbike. So finally I decided to make a video on most popular superbikes in India, and the title brought you here. So let's start with the first bike, and we are not listing or making a countdown from 1 to 9 or 9 to 1. We'll be randomly speaking about all the superbikes. Okay, so the first bike that I think is the most popular, not only I think but all the youngsters and all the people love this superbike because it's a legendary Suzuki Hayabusa. Yes, it's a very legendary bike which has 1300cc engine which churns out 197 horsepower, and it's the first bike to cross the speed of 300 km/h and makes a top speed of 312. It is also called the Falcon, which weighs about 268 kg, which was launched in 2007. The Hayabusa cost about 15 to 60 lakhs. First year it used to be cost up to 18 something, but now it costs 15 to 16 lakhs. And if you want to know more about Hayabusa, then just follow these two popular YouTubers, GS Films and Turbo Extreme. Yes, they are my favorite YouTubers. The second popular bike is the Suzuki JSX 1000. Actually, Hayabusa is also called GSX 1300, but this is GSX 1000R, which has 999cc engine which churns out 196 horsepower, which cost about 24 lakhs, which also had a top speed of 300 km/h. And I want to tell something about the top speed. Actually, all the bikes, maximum bikes which I am going to tell in this video, crosses the speed of 300 km/h, means they have the top speed of more than 300 km/h. But the maximum top speed that makes any bike street legal is 300 km/h. You have seen that every brand or every motorcycle brand claims the top speed of its bike as 299 km/h or 300 km/h. If they exceed or claim more than 300 km/h, then the government will consider that bike as non-street legal. So that's the reason most of the bike had 299 as its top speed. The GSX was launched in 2014. The weight of the bike is 200 kg, and it is the second Suzuki bike which is the most popular after the Hayabusa. The third most popular bike is the Kawasaki ZX-14R. Yes, it's like a bull man. It's a very big and massive bike which has a massive front. This bike is the most bulkiest and most heavily designed bike, and which is a rivalry to Hayabusa. The bike has a massive engine of 1400cc which churns out 197 horsepower, which was launched in 2006, and it has a weight of 270 kg. The top speed is 299 km/h, and it cost about 24 lakhs. And MS Dhoni is also having this bike, just see this picture. So the next bike is CBR 1000RR Fireblade. It's the flagship bike of Honda CBR series, which has an engine of 999cc. And most of the bike in this video have the engine displacement of 1000cc, not exactly 1000cc, but 999, 899cc engine. And the top speed is also about 300 km/h. So the CBR Fireblade 1000RR has 999cc engine, which turns out 186 brake horsepower, which was launched in 2012 and weight 196 kgs. and the bike is priced at 19 lakhs. The next bike is Kawasaki ZX-10R, and I think is the most popular superbike in 2019 to 2020, and GS film, Jaswinder Jason, also own this bike, and I really love this bike. It has a very super refined engine, super powerful, and the weight and power ratio is very well managed. The bike has 998cc engine, which churns out 207 horsepower, which also goes around 300 km per hour, which was launched in 2004, which weighs about 206 kgs and which is cost about 17 lakhs. And if you want to know more about and watch the interesting videos about ZX-10R, then watch the videos of this YouTuber. The next bike is Ducati 959 Panigale. The Ducati 959 Panigale is made after the success of 899 Panigale, which has 995cc engine, which earns about 154 brake horsepower, which weighs about 196 kg. It was launched in 2012, and this bike price up to 19 lakhs. The next bike is Trump Daytona 675R. It is also the most popular superbike, which has an engine of 675cc, which churns out 116 brake horsepower and 257 km per hour at its top speed, which was launched in 2011. And this bike weighs 196 kg and also priced at up to 15 lakhs. And the next bike is Kawasaki Ninja H2. If you know the Kawasaki Ninja H2R, this bike is the younger brother of H2R. It is called as just H2, Ninja H2. And one of these bike is owned by MS Dhoni. Actually, MS Dhoni and John Ibrahim and also Sushant Sinha Rajput are the bike lovers, and they have a lot of collection. If possible, in future, if I have more subscribers, if you support me, if I had good vlogging gears and cameras, I'll surely meet, and I want to make the videos of the bike collection and car collection of successful celebs and cricketers and all. So let's come on the land and speak about the Ninja H2. The Ninja H2 has an engine of 998cc, which churns out 197 brake horsepower and which weighs about 238 kg and which was launched in 2015, and also has top speed of more than 300 km per hour. And Ninja H2R is not a street legal bike. Ninja H2 is a street legal bike, and the top speed of Ninja H2R is more than 400 km per hour. And if you know about the EICMA, which is the most biggest motorcycle show in the world, which was held in December 2019 in Milan, Italy. So my brother worked in Italy, so I told him, just go and shoot and send me some videos, and that videos I have uploaded on my YouTube channel, so go and watch this video. And yesterday I have uploaded 3 videos of Duke 790, Yamaha R1 and Ninja H2R. These 3 bikes are superb, man, superb. Just go and watch this video, link I will give in the description. And the Ninja H2 cost about 26 to 42 lakhs, and ye bike to out of category hai, boss. The next bike is Yamaha R1. It's the flagship of Yamaha racing motorcycle and most powerful Yamaha racing motorcycle. It is the most good looking and beautiful motorcycle, and I personally individually love this motorcycle and want to own it. So the engine has 998cc displacement, which churns out 197 horsepower, which also has a top speed of more than 300 km per hour, which weighs about 200 kg, which was launched in 2017, and it cost around 26 to 27 lakhs. Aur iska bhi video maine kal upload kiya hai, to jaake dekho. So the next bike is BMW S1000RR.
This is a BMW.
So this was the video from EICMA bike show, which I have uploaded the video, and I told you to see, I know you see. So this bike has an engine of 999cc, which turns around 200 horsepower, which also priced at 23 lakhs, which has a top speed of 303 km/h, but the company has limited its speed at 299 km/h. This bike was launched in 2008 and which weighs up to 208 kg. And most of you know this bike because the lower version of this bike was used in Dhoom movie, and this bike is specially called a Dhoom bike. Actually, Hayabusa bhi, I don't know, but Hayabusa bhi Dhoom mein use kiti, it is also called a Dhoom bike. The special thing I want to tell about the BMW S1000RR is the aggressive look. It looks really sexy, and just see the aggressiveness, just see the sharpness of this bike. I really love this bike. Or if you enjoyed this video, then do hit a like, hit the subscribe button, and if you enjoyed, then just comment what you want to see in my further videos. Or aise hi enjoy karte rahenge, you just support, subscribe and share this video. और एक बात, अभी जो हमने एक वीडियो ये वीडियो बनाया है मोस्ट पॉपुलर सुपर बाइक्स, आई हैव अपलोडेड एन आर्टिकल बेस्ड ऑन दिस वीडियो ऑन माय वेबसाइट, सो जस्ट विजिट autoandexplore.com. वहाँ पे आपको सब ऑटोमोबाइल न्यूज़, ऑटोमोबाइल आर्टिकल्स सब सब मिल जाएगा, जस्ट विजिट. उसके नीचे भी एक सब्सक्राइब का एक फॉर्म आएगा, जस्ट सब्सक्राइब माय न्यूज़ लेटर एंड यू विल गेट द अपडेट्स एंड नोटिफिकेशन व्हेनेवर आई पोस्ट द न्यूज़ लेटर और आर्टिकल. सो आज के लिए इतना ही, होप टू सी यू इन माई नेक्स्ट वीडियो.